certified. He spoke the language of our community, raw, uncompromised. And we just lost him, man. So let's bring him back in the spiritual sense tonight, if you will. Help me out with this one.
Yeah. 20 killers and 100 billers. Real niggas who ain't got no feelings.
Live at the barbecue, my main source. The year was 1990.